just for another dollar in your pocket. Now I am the violence, I am the sickness. Won't accept your silence, beg me for forgiveness. We'll never get free, lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed, your son and your daughter.
I'm watching the phone.
We return now to the ice for the start of our Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown, Period 1. And we have just begun. Smart recovery by Modano. Play halted, icing. Play stopped, so I turn to Eddie, and he points to Ray. You're on, man.
The key to the game tonight for me is going to be which defense can move the puck quickly up to their forwards and then join the rush. Both teams
score! Modano!
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Incredible skill at the attack. Snapping a pass to Mike Modano. Carries it on in from center. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Directing that one to Subban. Pitching it to Mike Modano. Free puck off a defender. Montreal's in their own end and in control of the puck. Moving it to Modano. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. A neutral zone interception. Has it picked up. Team Canada's carrying on through the neutral zone. Biggest chance of the game. And up, and here we go. It'll be a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
Not to save there.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Just a bit under 5 minutes played here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Oh, Pocheck, saved one there. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Suitors going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Team Canada's power play will have its first chance of the game.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
That pass along the boards. Point blank shot. Save and a cover. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Kane's that offensive line. Doesn't get the shot off. And front. Goal! Just like the coach drew it up. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
Mike Modano.
Got that pass in his own end.
8 minutes, 30 seconds.
Gets that one on across. Can he beat him here? Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Fires a shot. Great save. Keeps and covers. Canadians with a clean win on the draw. Carries it toward the woodwork. Is able to move on in. Picks it up in his own end. That one's right on his stick from the right side. What a tremendous hit.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
It back deep. Oh, my, what a hit.
Mueller's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
So close with that one. He's in the slot. The puck's on his stick, and he just misses. Tough break on that play. Shoot.
Deflected off the blocker.
Puck is thrown to Panarin.
Looking to Barbashev. Up the wing, skating with it now.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. It's all on his shoulders. Taken over again. Ah, oh, that's a good quick poke check there.
Pitching this one to Barbashev.
A slot wrister. Good work there in goal.
The Canadians start to rush up ice.
Great hands on that play. Got in the way of that one.
Nearing the final minute of play.
Smith's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Routine save.
In the fourth period.
Shoots one. And yet another save. How does he do that?
Bodied off the puck.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment.
A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 11 for Montreal, 5 for the Canadiens. The Canadiens end the period with a 2-goal advantage. We focus on this one, the one that made it 2 goals, and we'll have more in just a moment. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Canadians are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that.
Subban's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center.
Driving in from no man's land.
Loose puck, not stick handled well there. And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
And that's icing.
The Canadians win that faceoff. Save.
Dubnyk's had a very good night, but he's had long stretches of inactivity. And between shots, his team has put up a couple of goals.
Canadians.
He scores! Suter!
The Canadians with the scoring of that goal. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Number 20, Ryan Suter.
The Canadians have control of the puck in their own end. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there.
Made the save. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Tried, but it didn't work.
He's got that at center.
Really good cut of the pass. Got that pass in his own end.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Corrals it. He can start some danger here. Just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
slid to Smith. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Moved along and in. Decides he wants the corner. Skilled play by Yari Curry. On to Mueller. Back to the point. A shot. Great poke check there. The Canadians are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Gains the zone. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. No traction with that deep. Collected by Mike Modano. Bodied off. Team Canada is controlling play now through the neutral zone. Offside and a stop. Just under 7 minutes to go here in the second. So some success here. And they've cut the lead to just one. Skates it into the zone. Strong, slippery move. The Canadians continue on in their own end. Good defensive read with that one. Gathered up again by Ruutu. Terrific poke check. Gathered up again by Modano. A hit that can make you mad.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Waffle boarded. Steps across that line. Carried to the corner by Joe Sakic. Shoots one. Directed to the net. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Propelled to Sakic. Save! He got all of it, and so did he. Back to the point. Save with a blocker. Skates it behind the net. They've got all the gunners out. To Modano. Down low again. Seven showing on the clock. Let's a shot go. And a save. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
It's time for a hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get them.
40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Montreal's dominated in the scoring chances, Doc, through the first 40 minutes of play. They're only up by one here in the third. Let's see how they come out and start this period.
Passing one off now to Mike Modano. Cuts that off.
Montreal's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Didn't get a thing of that one. He moves that one ahead through center. Shot. That's terrific goaltending.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Fired that pass on ahead. The Canadians continuing on along the boards. Oh, what a hit that one was.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Pass attempt to Mike Modano. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Got a piece of that one. Team Canada's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Makes that play deep. Nice work with that stick. Knocked it away. Puck loose. He couldn't get by. The Canadians in their own end in possession as they travel. That move not too slick there. Receives that pass from the other side. Added away with authority. Hangs on for a whistle. Clean win on the draw. Terrific outlet pass.
takes it right back. Turned a shot on net. That's turned aside. Great poke check. The Canadians are moving the puck in their own end. Carried right through at center. Brings it in for an attack. Wonderful block. Dogged determination there by Van Riemsdyk. Shutout positioning by Curry. Solid work there by Van Riemsdyk. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Skill play by Van Riemsdyk. Breaks free. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Cleared back out so more players can spill over the boards. Pass off the woodwork to Van Riemsdyk. And he hammers one. And a save. Trying to go to Mueller.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Can start the attack going in the zone. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Terrific determination by Van Riemsdyk. Montreal's recoiling back in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Barbashev. Nice sachet move in the neutral zone. The lines are changing and he holds behind. The Canadians skated up on the side. Nice work by Mike Modano. We are in the last minute. Whistle. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Something foiled over late in the game. These guys have decided to drop. They tumble to the ice and the fight is over.
That's what you call a little bit of a wrestling match there at the end.
Oriented after losing that fight, he's taken a few moments here.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Face off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. The Canadians with possession in center ice. Great moves in the zone. They score! They take that neutral zone faceoff. Right on his stick from the left wing. They score! What a way to answer back! Push that scoreboard right back to where it was. Wow! The Canadians have done a great job of giving their fans hope. They fought back and cut the lead to just one. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Look at this chance!
Suter's in his own end, headed towards center. There is Eisen. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Up the wing to Madonna. Did not get anything up. And the pickup. The breakaway. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Horn sounds, game over.
Hockey Ultimate Team matches are all about executing on a set game plan. This team was able to master their strategy and walk away successful here tonight.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.
Tell us what we're not. So what? You love it when we bleed. You feed. Some people just despise the diamonds in our eyes. You only love us cause we're so what? Yeah, yeah. We take it on. Get on.
the ultimate team play about to begin. Check the rosters and you can sense why this is exciting. And we have just begun. Terrific fake out. To the point it comes. Waffle boarding. That pump's loose, defended away by Ekman Larson. That pass along the boards. Missed the net.
Some guys try to overpower the goaltender when they get the opportunity, but if you don't hit the net, doesn't matter how hard you shoot it.
Let's it go. Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they? Hitmen's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Take it over again. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Point-to-point pass from the left. Breakaway! A breakaway stop there! Let's it go. Outstanding point-blank save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
In with it now. Strong, slippery move. Blockered away. Nice work by Smith. Got it at the point. Wonderful stop. Looking to Nolan. That puck's loose. Good defense. Smith lost it. He better get back. Carries it behind the goalie. Montreal's carrying it in the defensive zone. Broke that play up at center. Just like shootout. Takes a shot. Oh, and what magic did he pull out there? That was outstanding. Gathered up again by Chelios. Carries it on in from center. Carries it to the corner. Fires and a save. Shoots, and on top of that, another great stop. Dogged determination there by Chris Chelios.
The best part about a game like this that is played with great pace is the coaches can't stick their thumbs into it and slow the game down. There's no time for meetings on the bench.
Steps across that line. Shoots. He scores!